I'm Laura. Here at Twinkl, we help those who teach. And we've got so many fantastic resources and Twinkl Teaches video lessons for you to discover. In this video today, I'm going to be taking a look at some of the fun and exciting resources available on the Twinkl website, all about planes and air travel. Why not ask learners to have a go completing this fun plane anagrams worksheet? Simply ask them to unscramble each set of letters to create a word linked to planes or flying. If learners need a little bit more help with this activity, try putting together a plane vocabulary word bank with them before they start. When learners have unscrambled all of the anagrams, there are also some fun research questions for them to explore further. Or you could try using this Aeroplanes Oral Language Worksheet, which has lots of fantastic questions that you can pose to learners to improve their speaking and listening skills. These colourful arrival and departure flight timetables are perfect used as part of an airport roleplay area. Or used to pose maths questions to learners. For example, if my flight departs the UK at 9 o'clock, what time will it arrive in Germany? Finally, why not take a closer look at this What a Plane activity sheet? It contains lots of fun flying related facts, as well as the opportunity for learners to get creative by designing their very own plane. As part of this activity, why not encourage learners to work on their geography skills too? They could have a think about the country the plane might be flying to and incorporate this into their design, for example, by including the country's flag. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.